days in the zone. Welcome to Whistler Black Home. The Bums go international this year. Today we're doing Black Home in the sunshine. Great day, great snow. Things are softening up. We found some great bumps. It looks like a great day. Hope we get some great footage. Not sure what the rest of the week's going to look like. So, glad you could join us. Let's have a great day.
Welcome to British Columbia. We're at Black Hole Mountain Ski today. This is going to be Vagabond Ski Bumps number six.
They've got trees and mooses and sled dogs, lots of lumber and lumber tacks and logs. We all think that's kind of a drag, that you have to go there to get milk in a bag. They say A instead of what or duh. That's a mighty power of Canada. I want to be where lemmings run into the sea, where the mama says can attack me. Let's go to Canada.
Let's leave today. And down a fine run at Black Hole Mountain.
Spot.
Please, please explain to me how this all has come to be. We forgot to mention something here. Did we say that William Shatner is a native citizen and Slurpees made from venison?
Friday night, I'm going nowhere. All the lights are changing green to red. Turning over TV
hey.
Stations.
situation. Well, here we are at Whistler. Moved over to Whistler Mountain today. Didn't get an early start, but we're up here. As you can see, it's quite a change from yesterday. It started snowing on us last night. I guess it's dumped about an inch. Hoping for more later. This is actually our first run off the top of the mountain, and we're looking for something that people have been calling the zone. We're not sure what that is. We've been asking around, but somewhere up here there's a zone. So we're gonna look for it and get back with you when we find it.
We are on Whistler Bowl. Found a light spot. Nice bumps. Thank you.
I gotta love those tunes, huh? We're over the Terrain Park on Blackcomb today. It's day three, snow's coming down. Looks like the conditions are really picking up. Visibility's down, snow conditions are on the rise. We're kind of checking out the mountain today, seeing where the visibility is, where the snow is. Really feeling good. We're gonna have a great day today. I think you're gonna enjoy this. So come join us while we try to show this mountain out. Day three.